Hi guys, got the bike ready. She's a little dirty, but she's got those new tires on there. I'm going to take it to TNT plant outskirts. I've always wanted to ride there, and I think it's going to be an adventure. It's supposed to be a bunch of abandoned buildings out there. From what I can see from the maps, it looks like miles of streets, like roads, kind of stop signs and everything. But hopefully it'll be an adventure. Etard should be here shortly. He's getting his bike ready. He had to put a new front tire on, and we're gonna load up, hit it, and hopefully get some good footage. Stay tuned.
How do you take music off of YouTube?
Okie dokie. Alright guys, we've done a little chain tightening and devining. All that, if you can see it, because my camera usually points the wrong direction.
Vonage going.
All that came out of my... It sucks behind you because if it's watery, yeah. I get roosted like crazy because you just spin.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, there's a little bit of nut up there. It sucks, man. I wanted my front brake so bad when we were in the empty building to do nasty rolling burnouts. I saved that 9 minutes.
There's a dozen donuts. Half dozen. That's an old train.
That's an old
train. Is what a better place to take your bike apart and find out why your front brakes are locking up. Look at this, guys. We are at the crossroads. I just realized it. I had to take my front wheel off and clean some debris out of my brakes. Right here, in the middle of it, there's 5 different ways we can go. We're gonna go this way. I think there's some dirt pits over there. I wonder if that's the guard station up there on the hill.
Yeah, they can see us. What's up?
I'd like to get up there and see it. I mean, Google Earth is one thing, but
seeing it.
Whoo, that's slick. Killing it. I'm just wounding it a little. Another road. This road's been washed out or something. Hope we don't run into a band of wild gypsies. Found the dirt pile. Woo, them briars will get ya. Those aren't regular old sticky bushes. Them are 70 years old sticky bushes. This is where we need to come to get the Griswold family Christmas tree.
another crossroad. No. He wants to do some hill climbs. How will we get in there? That's an antique vine. Perfect. That was cool. That root got me at the top. He's gonna give it a shot, I think. Look how tall it is. He's tiny down there. That's pretty big. It's like a cave of torture. That was cool.
That's crazy. But they love it.
My front brakes are messed up.
You got a stick in there.
Look at that. No clutch. It's awesome. These bikes are so fun out in the woods because you don't have to even find neutral. Dude, it's crazy out here. I've probably said that 1,000 times, but there is so much property. And we're just hitting the main street through here. Main streets, plural, because they're everywhere. They're just dumping stuff.
Well, that's deep. Ain't no way.
It's rocky. This must be, holy cow, must be where they dug out for Volkswagen over there. The heck? What kind of crap is that? It's got hair in it.
I don't know. I thought it was deer droppings at first, but deers don't eat stuff like that.
Whatever that is, has been eating flesh.
A bear? We got black bear, don't we?
I hope he can run faster than this bike.
They run 35.
They run 35, these run about 38. What is this, where everything comes to take us crap? This is like a bucket list, really. I've wanted to come out here for years. We need to do a hike.
I have no idea where we're at.
I don't either. There's more train cars. Dude, it goes for miles.
I know, dude. I want to see where this goes, and then probably head back before we get downpoured on.
It's fixing to rain.
I can feel it in my knees.
Let's just shoot down one of these roads.
Okay. It's raining now.
Well, it's starting to rain. I was afraid of that. Try to put my glasses on here. So at least I can see. I think so.
Keep me going up. Let's see the difference. You ride beside me and just try to get up this hill.
Alright.
Buddy is fucked now.
Go. Oh my goodness.
I hit the only rock out here.
She's time.
Something out of the head on it. No, that's just steam.
All right, guys, she did okay. Pretty good climber.
An excellent climber.
Oh, Baldy. We're going to have to get him a tire. You got a tire on that other bike.
Yeah, but it's not that good. It's better than this, but in order to change everything over, I'd rather put a brand new one on.
Alright guys, we're gonna sign out. It's been great. If you liked the video, hit that thumbs up button. And if I get 100 likes, just because I wanna come back. If you give me 100 likes on this video, we'll hit it again out here.
Yeah, I wanna,
more in a walking, hiking thing through some of these
buildings
out here. So hit us up. Etard, Bubbzification, we're out. The Muddy Deuces.